About to see the live-action Netflix reimagining of One Piece. I'm curious if you're nervous about that or excited for it.
Well, I'm not nervous about it because, as you mentioned, the live-action version of Dragon Ball did nothing to hurt us, you know. It's a separate entity, you know. So I hope it does well. I just think it should be cool to see a live-action version of it. But if it doesn't, One Piece is so strong on its own as a manga and as an anime. You know, do whatever you want with it. It's not going to affect the manga or the anime.
I think, obviously, like you say, the success and the love that people have for those Straw Hats is because each member of the crew brings something different. I'm curious for you what Usopp brings to the show, the franchise, that is unique amongst the plethora of beautiful characters that we've known and loved for all these years.
Well, he's one of the things he brings is he's kind of the audience's vehicle to get into the show, because he doesn't have superpowers. He is as frightened as they would be in this situation. So that he's got that for him, but also he's got an incredible ability to study people, even his friends. And when he had that battle with Luffy and almost won, you know, Luffy's the biggest badass in the whole show, and this guy with no powers, just his powers of a skill as a sniper, but also his skills of observation are just incredibly off the charts, you know?